Scott.
And I'm Seth Green.
And we will be demonstrating the Kayaker's Hat Problem.
So here are all known unknowns. The current speed will be represented by C. The kayaker speed can be K. The time from the bridge till he realized he lost his hat can be T. And then the distance from the bridge till he realized he lost his hat can be represented with D.
The kayaker's distance from the bridge is equal to his speed minus the current speed times 10 for 10 minutes. So the math sentence for that will look like D is equal to parentheses K minus C parentheses times 10. And that is for him realizing he dropped the hat and going to the turnaround. And then, next math sentence will be D plus 1 is equal to parentheses K plus C parentheses times T. And that is for the distance from the bridge to the turnaround plus 1 mile is equal to the kayaker speed plus the speed of the current times the amount of time it took him to get from the bridge to the turnaround. And then the next math sentence will be about the hat, and that will be 1 is equal to C parentheses T plus 10.
Okay, so now we need to simplify these problems. So we need to distribute the 10 into the K into the T and into the C. So you get distance equals 10K minus 10C. And then you distribute the T in the same way. So you have D plus 1 equals KT plus CT. And then in the last one, you distribute the C in. So that you have 1 mile equals CT plus 10C.
So now we are going to use our synonyms, and this D right here is equal to 10K minus 10C, which means this D right there is also equal to 10K minus 10C. So when we write our next sentence, this D is going to become 10K minus 10C, and then this 1 is equal to CT plus 10C, which means this one is also equal to CT plus 10C. And then we can write our next sentence. And the next sentence will look like 10K minus 10C plus CT plus 10C. Is equal to KT plus C.
Okay, so now all we have to do is simplify our sentence. So we know that there's a CT on either side of the equation, which are both positive. So we can just subtract by CT over here and subtract by CT over here. They cancel out. And then we have a negative and a positive 10C on the same side of the equal sign. So they automatically cancel out. So we're left with 10K equals KT. So we can divide by K on both sides. And we're left with 10 equals T.
Sit silently.
Oh, do it.